Not a dirty word. Yet a term often rejected, misinterpreted, or misused. Feminism, by definition, is the theory of the political, economic, and social equality of the sexes. Conversely, feminism and its core values often fall to the myriad of challenges that make it virtually impossible for one to truly understand how important it is to encourage a feminist society. Therefore, today, I will be discussing the importance of feminist mindset and stressing its utter significance for a better, just world. Do you believe in equality? Do you believe it is inherently fair for women not to be given the same opportunities as men just because they are a woman? Can you say with complete and utter confidence that women are not discriminated nor marginalised in society today and are treated with full equality alongside their male counterparts? Let me begin with basic statistics. Globally, males earn 75% more than their female counterparts. Speaking economically, a working woman in the UK earns approximately 82p for every pound a man earns. This may seem like only a small difference, hence why you may seem indifferent towards this. However, I'd like to give an insight into the large scale. A man earns £30,525 per annum in comparison to a working woman's earning of only £25,336 per annum. This is not surprising, as only 6 countries provide women with equal legal work rights as men: Denmark, Belgium, France, Latvia, Luxembourg, and Sweden. Notice how the UK isn't one of the 6. As a modern, developed Western society, why are we not on that list? As a woman of the 21st century, I am a proud advocate for feminism and why it stands. I refuse to be raised in a biased and just society. Being a woman should not be a burden, it should not be feared, and it should definitely not be the justification for why we are treated differently. The reason why am I so passionate about this, quite frankly, is because of the childhood experience that many of us young girls have encountered. In primary school, whenever a teacher needed assistance giving her books or equipment, she'd always ask, "I need a strong boy for this job, any volunteers?" I vividly remember sitting there thinking, "I'm not a boy, I'm a girl, but I could definitely handle those books as well." That was my first encounter which ignited my interest in feminism speaking out. Equality is an absolute necessity, and it is something that should have happened a long time ago. Yet with acquired data, it has been founded that it will take 108 years, a little over a century, to close the gender pay gap, which I personally find utterly unacceptable. It is abundantly clear that not enough support has been granted towards the feminist movement, and that its name and meaning have been tarnished by years of ignorance. I shall repeat, I refuse to be raised in a biased and just society. I refuse to let my daughter, our daughters, be raised in a biased and just society. Let us begin building a feminist society. How do we do that? A feminist mindset. A mindset which will enable us to grow and blossom.